and turned in by Harry Kane, who equals Teddy Sheringham's club record.
Arnautovic, oh, Shaqiri! Impressive football, and Ozil arrives, and that's three!
Now Mahrez, who's got Simpson for support. It's gone in! Whipped in by Riyad Mahrez. And Randolph and West Ham have no answer.
Sure.
Mahrez boarding! Headline goal again for Jamie Vardy!
Here come Liverpool with Gerrard. Good ball for Torres. He's on his own, though, against the Chelsea defence. Cal's arriving. Torres with a debut goal at Anfield. Oh, yes. They've fallen in love with him now. Fernando Torres shows why they splashed out £20 million for him.
Stay down here. It's a chance for Gerrard, and Liverpool are ahead in a matter of seconds. 1 minute, 18 seconds by my watch. Steven Gerrard puts Liverpool in front.
I'll give you two words, too easy.
Flag, chance for Kuehl, chance to put it on a plate for Leeds United, who score through Mark Viduka. His 100th appearance for Leeds United, and Mark Viduka marks the milestone with the opening goal against Newcastle.
And here's a chance, and a goal! From absolutely nothing, Kuehl gives Leeds United the lead on 18 minutes. All that Chelsea pressure and one simple, direct, long ball down the middle undoes them.
Fox with the Norwich free kick towards Morrison. Jelka's head met it, Morrison gets it in, here's Grant Holt, still Holt, and Norwich lead!
They've been on the ropes for most of the match so far, but the sucker punch comes through Grant Holt. Norwich lead at Goodison.
The far post, he should get one back here, Morrison, and he does, and that makes it very, very interesting. Norwich very keen to get back on with the game. This is not over yet.
And Kane's on his way, and Son's up inside of him. And Kane has found Son, and Tottenham are two up at Wembley. Flying, just flying.
Son, that's lovely. Filched away from Jonjo Kenny. And turned in by Harry Kane, who equals Teddy Sheringham's club record by scoring his 97th Premier League goal for Spurs.
Shaqiri's delightful. Made a mug of Fernando, rolled it through for Bojan. Oh, now to Mitch, too! Knife through butter! Smooth, smooth football from Stoke City. Shaqiri again the architect. Arnautovic again the executioner.
Bojan gathered that in beautifully. Arnautovic, oh, Shaqiri! Magnificent goal from Stoke. Oh, that is high, high quality from Mark Hughes' side. Gerrard Shaqiri.
Away from Young. Bellerin's cross, out by Blint. One back by Coquelin. Ozil, Ramsey. Ozil's onside.
Sanchez scores!
Beautiful Arsenal goal. That was sumptuously worked and deliciously finished. That was really good.
Brilliant.
Fluent, impressive football, and Ozil arrives, and that's three! Watford were nowhere, Mesut Ozil saw what was on, made his run, finished. Too easy, really, as far as Walter Mazzarri, the new Watford coach, is concerned.
Forward like Manchester United. Here's Rooney. And he rolls it into Ronaldo. When they get it right, they are so very, very good.
Wasn't that a lovely, weighted, unselfish pass from the wide position? It was a gorgeous ball.
Ronaldo. Once a rogue touch from Ronaldo. He's got the chance to make amends here. It's Rooney! It's four! They just make it look way too easy. But once again, they've turned on the style and they are really throwing down the gauntlet to Chelsea and Arsenal.